Every player, unless they're from the same household, has to bring their own tennis balls so that you don't touch other people's tennis balls with your hands. You can kick their balls, but you can't touch them. I'm going to blush, sorry. Of course, if you're playing with someone in your household, you can touch those tennis balls. To avoid confusion between whose balls are whose, you can use a marker, like a Sharpie, to mark out, to put an X or put someone's initials on them. I would just say,